Since the beginning of time, man has had a deep urge inside of him. An urge to be the best. For generations, my family has been the best at one thing, trick shotting. And then there's me, Charlie.
Come on, it's time for... No, you're not. I told you we're done with this sort of thing.
Mama, I'm sorry. I know. I'll stop. I'm sorry.
What do we have here? This little shrimp wants to be a trick shotter like us.
Todd, I'm a better trick shotter than you, and you know it.
Oh yeah? Prove it then.
I can't.
That's what I thought, you shrimp.
Hey, wait, this isn't a school bus.
Hello, Charlie.
Wait, how do you know my name?
So I hear you're pretty good at trick shotting. Want to join my team?
No, I can't. I don't do that anymore. Not since.
Looks like he's about to attempt to score a perfect 10. Oh. Oh my. This is the most dangerous move. The spinning cobra. If he makes all but one wrong move, he will die.
This one's for you, son.
Dad!
Son, I want you to have this.
Oh, God.
I love you, Papa.
Just remember, I died doing what I love. Now I'm going to the big basketball court up in the sky.
He was a good friend of mine, you know.
Who?
Your father. I was on his trick shotting team. He was the best trick shotter I've ever seen. Your father wants you to do this.
I know, but my mom doesn't let me trick shot anymore.
Oh, I already took care of that.
You did?
So, Charlie, can you join my trick shotting team?
I'm sorry, but no. We really don't dabble in that sort of thing anymore.
Unfortunate.
What are you doing?
She said yeah.
Really?
Must have had a change of heart.
Who are you?
Nowadays, everybody calls me Wheels.
So, what's the plan?
Plan? We gotta head to Bro Remarkable headquarters. You need to train your team.
Bro Remarkable? What's that?
That's the name of your new team.
So how'd you lose your legs?
Right after your father passed away, they sent me off to NAM. Darn commies got me.
Wait, but... my father only died like 2 years ago.
I know, right? Crazy stuff. Say hello to your new team.
Wow.
So, what do you think?
How long until this competition starts?
got them doing now?
So, Wheels, they were so bad at shooting basketballs that the screenwriters couldn't even come up with a way for me to train them. Did you guys get that?
Yeah.
That was a funny joke there. So, it turns out they're actually naturally gifted at shooting underhand.
Well, anyways, Charlie, the tournament's starting soon, so we should be getting out of here.
You guys ready?
Yeah!
You know what our plan is?
Trick shotting!
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, let's do this. Throw the marble ball at three. 1, 2, 3,
throw the marble ball!
First up, from Team Bro Remarkable, we have Andy!
Listen, guys, I know this team. They're tough. We're tougher. We can take them. If we really push ourselves, I think we can do it.
We can do it!
Yeah, you're right. Okay, team, let's go.
For the final round, we're mixing it up a little bit and doing a lightning knockout round. Now get out there, teams. On your marks, get set, go! Like it all comes down to this. Each team will have one final shot to determine the winner. First up, Todd from the Ballers.
There's no chance. No one has ever scored a perfect 10. Last time it was even attempted.
Last time it was even attempted. Wheels, I know what I have to do.
You don't mean...
Yeah. Spinning Cobra.
No, you can't. I can't lose you the same way I lost your father.
Don't worry. I have to do it. For the team.
Not again.
Oh! Oh!
Charlie, you did it!
Wheels, your legs!
What?
Your legs, you can walk.
I'm not following.
Oh, yeah, my God.